Inmate in Missouri has become the first openly transgender woman to be executed in the United States. 49-year-old Amber McLaughlin died by injection on Tuesday for stabbing her former girlfriend to death in 2003. Governor Mike Parson denied a last-minute clemency request before her execution.